pandemic began. And it's inspired by the very first of these displays back in 1971, which was influenced by arabesque shapes. Very calming and very peaceful after a rather turbulent week of world news. I'm Laura Trevelyan. Thank you so much for watching BBC World News America.